the console's definitely been restarted. The game's been restarted. I'm going to do a test in just a moment to see if I can get killed. But we should be good to go picking up Alien Isolation again and me getting hunted. I think I'm under threat right now. I think. But when I tried to test it last time, actually, let me check the options. It didn't turn off or something, did it? Audio. That is not where it is. Game. Why? Okay, noise detection's on.
I'm a wanted woman!
If it wasn't working. If. We shall see. Also, I apologize for canceling Wednesday. Wednesday was hell. I'll put it that way. I would have not been in the right headspace to stream that day. Come get me! You there? Is it actually broken, or am I just not actually under threat right now? Let's run around a bit. So running gets his attention. So is the mic? The mic's not off, right? It is now, and now it's not. Maybe it's really hard to get his attention in this room? Audibly? Testing. Let me try something else. Hang on. I have an idea. Got another controller, I just don't know where it is. Go out into the hallway and check? That's not a bad idea. I didn't lose a $70 geez. It's right behind the friggin' PS5. I'm an idiot. Alright, let me try the other controller, make sure. Testing. Yeah, it just might be this room. Escape the server hub. You got it. You're friendly, right? Okay. We checked in here and we couldn't use what he had, but maybe we can now? Yeah. Okay, so I'm just going to talk now and see if it gets his attention. Hello? Hello? How odd. Yeah, I know. I hear him moving around. You already listened to that. Let's see, and I think I'm going the wrong way. ran into him in this room.
Keep hearing noises.
I don't get it. I don't know how I'm not being killed right now. Wait, is that on another floor? Oh. Yeah, it's upstairs. Gotta watch those vents. Okay, you're not friendly. That's good to know. Alien's not coming for them either. So that lady did say she was hearing noises. I thought they were friendly, and that's why they weren't shooting at me. And then they shot at me, and I was proven wrong.
I'm in Gemini, Waits.
We need that whole facility powered up. There's a freight elevator you'll need to take, but ever since Ceason pulled funding from Gemini, it's been out of action.
I'm just going to keep talking normally until the game shows signs that the noise detection is working or not. Right now, I just can't tell if I'm not under actual noise detection threat right there. It'd be great if I could have another cat and mouse activity with the alien so I could actually, like, hide and speak and test it. With him just thumping up in the vents, it's hard for me to tell if that's scripted or not. Okay. Stumbaton! Yay! Can't get into that. What's that beeping? Watch the vents. What's up? Just sitting here on your own, huh?
You look like you've been through the mill.
Some stuff has happened, that's for sure.
Find the control terminal they left for the synthetic caretaker. It's in a storeroom up ahead. And for God's sake, do it quietly.
Okay, but I still can't tell whether I'm under threat or not. Yeah, I know. But I need him to come down to the floor. Because that's going to be the best way to actually know.
Seeson's been trying to sell that whole outfit for years, along with Sebastopol. No one ever bid, but it means security's still online.
Okay, enough talk now, Waits.
Running for sure gets me killed. Yeah, if there are angry androids about, that'd be a good way to test it too. Okay. Lots of drippage going on. Oop. More loot. Yeah, right? Or maybe the game's giving me, like, a mercy setting or something. He's died enough. Let's give him a moment. Oh. Whoops. Hey, I'm over here. Hello. Hello, hello. 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 This is weird. Why isn't he coming for me? He's hovering around. I think he's actually having trouble finding me because I'm hiding under the desk. But he knows I'm here. Yeah, it's the only other solution I've got. I mean, he hung around that desk. He knew I was there. Like, and every time he turned to go away, he would come back my way when I started talking again. So I think he can hear me. It just doesn't seem to be as precise as it's been in the past, where, like, the moment I said anything or made a noise whatsoever, he just laser beamed it right to me. Off. Save it. On. Save it. So I think it is working. I just think I it just doesn't seem as deadly as it was before. Oh, right, that thing. Yeah, I don't get it.
This really doesn't feel right, does it?
Really? What was your first clue? Maybe.
This place looks safe.
Find the control terminal they left for the synthetic caretaker. It's in a storeroom up ahead. And for God's sake, do it quietly.
Section of the game. Oh, I did miss the map the first time I was through here.
Seegson's been trying to sell that whole outfit for years, along with Sebastopol. No one ever bid, but it means security's still online.
Okay, enough talk now, Waits.
Testing! Testing! Well, I'd say that's a successful test. He screamed as soon as I said something. Yeah, I had to know and be sure it wasn't broken. I think it was working before-ish? I don't know. He still ran over to the noise and started looking for me, which is kind of what he was doing before. It just took him a while for him to actually look under the desk and find me. I think he did it this time quicker.
This really doesn't feel right.
Find the control terminal they left for the synthetic caretaker. It's in a storeroom up ahead. And for God's sake, do it quietly.
Thank you. All power.
This facility is off limits to visitors, unless you're part of the Sevastopol sales tour.
Powerbreakers waits.
I see one in the analysis labs. The other's in the decontamination room.
Don't.
I worried that the android saw me go in there. I mean, I was right behind him, but I was hoping I was still he was still stunned. Good evening, Fix. It took a little while, but I think we have successfully tested me getting killed by noise again. Yeah.
I got another mission for you if you're sober!
I'm still not convinced it was broken.
Good to see a friendly face.
Like, there seem to be times that the alien's just not on his, like, full free roam AI. Like, here, in this hallway, I can just talk. You hear him thumping around in the vents, but it doesn't draw him. If you run, it draws him, but talking doesn't. It's in this next room that talking will get you killed. So I'm not convinced it was broken.
Season's been trying to sell that whole outfit for years, along with Sebastopol. No one ever bid, but it means security's still online.
Okay, enough talk now, Waits.
Oh, come on! I was lighting you up! He really reacts to the sound of that camera going off, though. I just couldn't tell which way it was pointed. Here we go again. Take six. Action.
You look like you've been through the mill.
Find the control terminal they left for the synthetic caretaker. It's in a storeroom up ahead. And for God's sake, do it quietly.
I'm actually kind of glad to get another opportunity at that. Like, there was no loot in that room this time around. I'm not certain you did. I don't think that was a sound reaction. I think he spotted me under the desk.
Season's been trying to sell that whole outfit for years, along with Sebastopol. No one ever bid, but it means security's still online.
Okay, enough talk now, Waits.
To bring one amigo. No, two amigos. Ah.
Enchantment! Enchantment!
No! They very much do not help, Ellie!
I suck. I suck so hard.
Nope. Come on! I shouldn't have pulled out the flamethrower. I can't tell if he spotted me or heard you. Like, there are so many sections of the game where I can just talk and others where I can't get this dude off my butt for the life of me. I really don't like how I can't tell which way that camera's pointed until it spots me once. Thanks for the sympathy. Okay, and some with a blasting cap. Through the flesh. Again. I love crafting the same few items over and over again. It's in a storeroom up ahead, and for God's sake, do it quietly.
Season's been trying to sell that whole outfit for years, along with Sebastopol. No one ever bid, but it means security's still online.
Okay, enough talk now, Waits.
Okay, I'm going back for two reasons. Number one, I'm tired of doing that crafting rigmarole over and over and over again. And number two, I want to see what's behind these other two doors with the plasma torches that I had access to. watch the alien be right behind this, and I'm gonna have to do it again anyway. Okay, not much to it. Cool, cool, cool. Alright, that's transit. I think. No, that's a hallway. Stun baton the lever. Use the lever. I seem to remember this thing. Probably save myself some time while I was from being hunted later. It looks like an escape pod or something. So now I can head straight for that Android office without having to redo all of this. Is there an access free wire in this hallway? No. Not when you've done it like a half a dozen times. Oh, frick. No, not a flare. Why? I kept switching to flamethrower and it's like, flare? who wants a stick? So glad I saved. So glad. I switched the flamethrower like 5 times and every time it flew. Random suit sounds cool.
take Sebastopol.
I know. That android's gonna go hostile the moment I restore access to distribution. And I can't just shoot it to death with the alien around. But when I went to go get on that computer and the alien was right out the window, it was that was when I was just kind of like, deer in headlights. Yeah, but that's only a momentary stun. I was hoping the EMP mine would permanently disable it. Nope. Well, at least I didn't waste a very expensive item. I get it back because I died. That cough, was that in the game? Okay.
Oh. maintenance check request in sector C12. Received and confirmed. A service caretaker is on its way.
Sorry, I forgot. Okay, and we will pin that. How do I pin that? Thank you. How do you pin that? I don't see an option to actually pin messages. Reply to Bam Purge Delete. Huh. Weird. It's weird. I don't have that in my interface. Like, all I've got is the reply button, not the pin message. Where am I going? Oh, man. Good evening, Gloria. Nice to meet you. Pull up a chair and enjoy the stupidity. Thank you. I am sorry the Phillies didn't make it, Fix. Goes back down to the Android room. Okay.
Look at that! Same bad joke. Cut from the same terrible piece of nasty moth-eaten cloth right there. That's probably a little heavy-handed. Not bad.
Enchantment?
I thought I was dead up in that lab. I'm shocked the noisemaker didn't pull him over. I saw it trigger. Where am I supposed to go to get up there? No way.
Oh.
this is the exits that I saw. Okay. I went to go run under the desk. I didn't know he had literally just dropped out of the vent literally right behind me. Of course now the freaking cameras are on. Why not? Such a fraidy cat. I just died. Yeah. It expresses the extent of the literality. Literally, not literally, figuratively.
still sitting here?
This place looks safe.
No! It's literally not safe! You keep using this word. I do not think it means what you think it means.
Look at that! Same bad joke. Cut from the same terrible piece of nasty mom. That's probably a little heavy-handed.
Uh-oh! Breakers in there. can't believe they keep making me go up and down this level over and over again. Ugh. Alright, before we throw the switch and see what this does, I'm going to take a brief AFK. I'll be right back and we'll keep on going. Alright. Liver and onion or cappuccino? Please be cappuccino. I'm really tired of this liver and onion bean. Well, yeah, you looked at one video about it. Here's 50 more. That's how algorithms work. And it's super freaking annoying. Just because I looked at a thing once doesn't mean I want it shoved down my throat every day. I think there's a way to go to your history of the videos you've watched and delete that video so it'll stop recommending other videos like it to you. It's happened to me once before. What did that do? Once inside, locate the freight elevator and take it to Project KG-448. Okay. For that. Oh, another trek through this level. Decontamination. I don't know how to get here. I've gone through over half of my flamethrower fuel in this level. This is the elevator? Okay. We'll look around distribution a little bit. Since I just saved, I can look around. I can't see anything in here. I had a feeling he was right next to me. I just couldn't tell. Where's this? Oh, okay. Adios to the Gemini Labs. Glad that's over and done with. That was a nice try on the noisemaker, though.
Wait.
Is it still after you?
I think
it's
so.
It's always after me.
I got a plan. Head for the labs.
Yeah, that distribution room felt straight out of Doom. Where's this go? So if I take this, like, does it open, like, a faster way to get there in the future? I'm gonna take it. Like, there's no such thing as fast travel in this game, but it might be a shortcut I could take to other places, but it's gonna be difficult because there aren't really breadcrumbs in this game. But I've run into things that I would need to open with tools that I have now that I didn't back then. So there's a little bit of like Metroidvania aspect to this. Yeah, we're back here now. Okay, so let's see if we can open the side door now. There's still jerks in here who want to shoot at me. Or not. Passcode I never found. Gemini Exoplanet Solutions. Now I'm just like lost. Lost in Sevastopol with a murderous alien who wants me dead. That's the way to be. No, I do not want to be here again. Why is the game not making sounds now? Am I going to have to restart it? Okay, that's better. go in this side hallway so I can get what's in the security room. What a bounty that was. Today's stream is about cutting panels.
Waits, I'm in.
The lab can be separated from the main station. Bring it back online and systems can reconnect.
Oh, I remember that. I was not a fan of where that went. Too, I'm proficient at the cutting of cheeses. I love this passkey system. So ridiculous. It's like shoving it. It's only slightly less ridiculous than the RoboCop like spike in the hand thing as an access data port. Monk, thank you for the resub. How are you? Good to see you, man. Glad you're enjoying the videos.
I don't know what's going on.
Who was that?
How do I get off this wreck?
What's up, buddy? You okay? I'll help you out. Don't you worry. Wait, what? 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 But he had loot! Oh, give me a break. This ship's full of murderers. You mean it can't take one more? All I wanted was his loot. Thanks for the sub, man. I really appreciate that. Oh, they've gotten me a few times tonight, don't you worry. I just want you to know that you were alive only at the game's mercy. Friendly enough? I'm friendly. Clark is dead.
I hate this place.
Yeah, I bet you do. Explosives for protection. Okay.
Shut up.
Oh, I would tell him to shut up and he just coughs louder. All we need on this station is the alien and COVID. You can still hear him coughing. It's a wonder you're still alive, man. All right, what do we got? Oh, the key card goes up there. Okay. That's something I didn't need in my life right now. Thank you very much.
Seeks an executive ransom here. I'm sending over some samples.
That's a command that only Rocket can use, but nice try.
Pulse for investigation. I want the minimum number of employees on this. Keep it on the down low and report only to me. If any of this gets out, I'll make sure your career dies with Sevastopol. There are a lot of inconsistencies in Gemini's ledgers. Do right by me, and I'll remember you. Whatever you're skimming now will seem like chicken feed. Do the smart thing.
Enchantment?
That is a joke from Dragon Age. Was this just bonus loot? Okay.
Shall we draw a picture?
This looks cool. Yeah. No problem. Oh, I remember this room. This room sucks. I've not gotten to play Final Fantasy that much lately. Like, I know I log into it once or twice every day, and I'm just doing dailies and taking care of plants at the house and stuff. But I haven't advanced the story in quite some time. I'm enjoying it. But it hasn't quite hooked me after the ending of this current expansion's main patch. Which was phenomenal storytelling, by the way.
Enchantment!
Oh, How do I get into these places?
Oh, restore power in the lab. Just that simple.
Oh.
Stupid Subaru driver.
There's no save point in this entire place.
Hi.
Okay.
I'm looking for Ray Finkel. And a clean pair of shorts.
All right. Here comes hell. They're about to cut me loose from the lab, and I'm going to be stuck in this room with the alien for Lord knows how long. I forget how I get out of here. But I remembered these rooms. That's a bad sign.
That's it. I can see a power spike. Now, reconnect the lab systems to Sebastopol from the console in the central lab. We're counting on you, Ripley.
Where? Oh, give me a break. Okay, this is the right room. What? What is this view? Okay. And where am I? Thank you. Where the crap am I? Why is it showing me this view? Oh my gosh.
Attention. Please remain calm and proceed to the nearest exit.
I'm sorry, Ripley.
You had your chance. Chat does not show mercy to me. They will on occasion, if I've noticed with Fix and Rocket, if I've died too many times on a section, they'll lay off. But when it comes to a new segment of the game, fair game. All right, where's the airlock? Of course, it's on the other effing side of this room. Why does it keep showing me the wrong friggin'...
Hi, I'm looking for Ray Finkel and a clean pair of shorts.
Didn't kill me right then.
Please proceed to the nearest
Yes! Hello, Maiden. Nice to meet you. I'm playing the game with mic detection on, so it's really hard for me to talk during some of these sections. If only it was that simple for that to be the end of this. I think I died a bunch of times in that section the first time through. I admittedly, me running for the airlock was a desperation play. I was hoping, I thought there'd be a button on the wall for me to like press real quick and then be fine. Oh, that feels so good. All right. Take the suit off. I'm sure it's uncomfortable.
Hello? Hello? Can anyone hear me?
Ripley, is that you?
Yes, wait. Me, you son of a bitch. You locked me in. You blew the lab into space.
I had no choice. No choice at all. You saw that thing? You saw what it could do? I had to get it off the station. By any means necessary.
Yeah. Use me as bait. I mean to die.
And it goddamn worked, Ripley. It goddamn worked. I got that thing. Jettisoned it into the gas giant. The station's safe.
Sure it is.
There's that. And there's the fact that you're a heartless bastard. I'm heading back to the Bureau. We can discuss your methods there. Ripley out.
Yeah, it is hard to argue with results. Excuse me one moment, please. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that. Yeah, so realistically, the only difference between the difficulty that I'm on in Nightmare is the fact that in Nightmare, they don't let you see your health and they don't let you see the status of your consumables. The enemy difficulty is all the same. And I don't like not being able to see what I've got left. But presumably I can talk now. Which is... And then I hear like a thump in a panel next to me. I can talk now, right? I'm pretty sure I can talk now. This game's friggin' stressful. Okay. Ion torch! Oh, this jet of flame is not hot enough. Because I'm stupid and I accepted... I was essentially dared to do it. And I was just kind of like... Okay. Because I'm a sissy who crumbles under peer pressure. Oh, I'm going back the way I came. Awesome. Yeah, Fix and Doc did it.
Be advised, Apollo has raised the hazard container.
Ooh, a shotgun. Mine! Not that it'll be effective against the alien, but sure. I've said this time and time again, though, I have nothing but the utmost of respect for this game. It is immaculately crafted. It really is. Why can't I get in there? Oh. Okay, mine. Don't need any of that. What a shame that you can't craft flamethrower fuel. It would be perfect. All right, what else we got? Nothing? All right, key card to get out of here. Oh. Oh, we're back here. Oh man, I forgot about this place. Can I get in here now? No. No, stop, stop, stop.
This is an entirely unauthorized alert. Please stop going to that.
Where's he going? Oh, I see.
It seems you and I have a problem.
Oh, what the? No, 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 no. Frick. Stupid. Oh, thank goodness they checkpointed me here. I was literally wondering if they were about to make me do that whole escaping from the alien segment again.
Hello? Hello? Can anyone hear me?
Instead, we get to hear her choke through this story again.
Yes, wait. Me, you son of a bitch! You locked me in! You blew the lab into space!
I had no choice. No choice at all. You saw that thing. You saw what it could do. I had to get it off the station. By any means necessary.
Yeah. Use me as bait. Leave me to die.
And it goddamn worked, Ripley. It goddamn worked. I got that thing. Jettisoned it into the gas giant. The station's safe.
There's that. And there's the fact that you're a heartless bastard. I'm heading back to the Bureau. We can discuss your methods there. Ripley out.
All right, I forget how I got through this freaking room. All right, since I know the androids are around, that means I need to sneak again. Terrific. Like, oh yeah, you're safe from the alien. This is that's not the only thing there that can kill you.
Be advised, Apollo has raised the hazard containment alert to level Omega. Thank you.
Can't wait till I get to the facehuggers. dark. I don't need any of this crap. This is nothing but a risky waste of time. Like two of them out of nowhere, and now they won't spawn. All right. It's time to call it a night. Sorry, everyone.